Good morning. Today I am gathered here with my three students, Billy.
Hello.
Bobby.
Hi.
And Bo.
Yo.
To make a special announcement.
Flippin' Physics.
After 7 years of creating videos, I can finally announce I have videos for every topic of the AP Physics 1 curriculum.
That is exciting.
Congratulations, Mr. P.
Yay.
That is correct. I have all free on YouTube. Videos demonstrating uniformly accelerated motion, free fall, vector addition, projectile motion, relative motion, Newton's three laws, equilibrium, friction, friction on inclines, center of mass, work, conservation of mechanical energy, power, Hooke's law, impact force, impulse, conservation of momentum, elastic and inelastic collisions, tangential velocity, centripetal force, rotational inertia, rotational kinetic energy, torque, rotational equilibrium, rolling without slipping, rolling acceleration down an incline, angular momentum of point particles, conservation of angular momentum, Newton's universal law of gravitation, the gravitational field, escape velocity, simple harmonic motion of mass spring systems, simple harmonic motion of pendulums, frequency, the position, velocity, and acceleration equations for simple harmonic motion, comparing simple harmonic motion to circular motion, longitudinal waves, transverse waves, constructive and destructive interference of waves, standing waves, sound, the Doppler effect, instruments, beat frequency, the law of charges, Coulomb's law, charge by conduction and induction, polarization of charge, conventional current, resistivity, resistance, electric potential difference, basic electric circuits, Kirchhoff's rules, resistors in series, and resistors in parallel.
Wow.
We have learned a lot.
Yeah.
We have. Currently, it is roughly 35 hours in 280 videos with lecture notes. And that does not include the AP Physics 1 review videos. So if you, or someone you know, or even your students, want to learn anything for AP Physics 1, I invite you to visit flippingphysics.com. We would love to have you learn with us.
Yeah.
Thank you.